How's it going, guys? We're taking a quick break from working on the 300ZX. Me and Donald, we're actually up here in Tennessee right now at Dill's Gap, the Dragon, whatever you want to call it. We're in the FDR X7. We're just going to hang out for a little bit, cruise around, and just have a little fun. Blow off some steam, you know? So, hope you guys enjoy the content.
Picture of the Dragon with things I could.
I
Sorry guys, it's the morning after. We made it home with no issues. I think it's pretty good. Basically just road testing the RX-7. It was 3.5 hours there, 3.5 hours back. It's not counting us like riding around up there. So we did pretty good. I'm proud of it. It's still making that weird, I had like a weird noise in the front somewhere. I don't know, but it's kind of scary, but we'll figure it out. They only done it once on this trip, but we'll see what happens. Yeah, that's it. Appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you stick around, subscribe, share, and all that good stuff. And I'm gonna head back over here and start working on 300ZX.